I think there's a tendency to see all the refugees as this uniform mass and like just like one type of person. You got people from all over the world who've got lots of different stories and lots of things they're running away from. The majority of the people we saw were coming from Syria and Iraq, and their stories were very similar. Depending on where they came from inside Syria or Iraq, they're very, very similar stories. But the people themselves were all very different. So you would see sort of like hipsters with piercings and tattoos. At the same time, you'd see people who lost all of their money in the water in Greece. You'd see people who would make jokes about how climbing through parts of Greece and Macedonia was like the Sound of Music. So for me, I think what strikes me is just they all kind of share the same path, but with very different stories leading up and very different perspectives on the whole experience. But what is uniform is this idea that it's supposed to be better at the end, whether they're going to Germany or whether they think that they're going to meet family in Belgium or wherever they want to end up. The idea is that we're all heading there. And that's the one thing I think that ties them together. But otherwise, it's a hugely different, a very heterogeneous like population, but all with this very intense sense of hope.